cheek, babe.
What's up, it's your girl Diamond, aka Miss 32 Flavors. Right now, we're behind the scenes for my scene, for my chick. Shouts out to my boy Luda. You know, he got the whole female movement, girl power thing going on. You know what I'm saying? And right now, this whole scene is me just being glam at a photo shoot, just showing the high-end, high-fashion side of Miss 32.
I'm gonna go, you know, get my little cameo or whatever. You know what I'm doing. The G has spoken. Hey, baby, we're going digital.
Hey, yo, what's up? This is Trina, and I want to set a blue with this video. My chick bag is going down. It's a remix. Myself, Blue, his Eve is in the building. Diamond's in the building. All of us on the record. It's crazy. Blue is actually trying to teach me to dance. And it's complicated, but yes, so we're going to get that in the next shot. And we're just here. We're having a good time, having fun, uniting. So what do we do?
We was rehearsing. We do the real thing. Wait till the music come on.
While we doing it in unison, if we're doing it in unison, you can't, right. We can't look wrong. It's going to be that.
I'm the baddest chick and they don't call me that for nothing. Diamond princess, straight BBS stunting. Light gray eyes, hourglass frame. Still got the crown for best in the game. Hips of a goddess, watch how I throw them. So good it make them wanna tattoo my lips on them.
It hasn't been this many. Yeah, ain't been this many women on the same song or the same video set in I don't know how long. So we making history and it feels damn good.
First of all, I'm just happy that Luda got this together and made this happen. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people have been asking where the female MCs, and this is just a nice like prelude, I think, to what's about to happen. You know, I think it's about to be another movement of strong women, and being on this record and being on set with, you know, Diamond and Nikki and Trina. You know what I'm saying? Like, that is pretty dope. So I'm happy to be on the record.
Years off, came back, still bustin', still reppin' Philly, still the eve of destruction, still pushing buttons that'll do away the roof, still walking around with $5,000 boots. So when I'm in the club, your chicks get jealous, cause I'm that bitch and still keep a mean fetish.
With that being said, I'm out this motherfucker and I'll holler at y'all later, man. Kinds of cognac all over the place. Deuces.
And when we all alone, I might just tip her.
She slides down the pole
like a certified stripper.